A horse was killed and one person was injured in a crash involving a horse and buggy this morning in Lancaster County. It happened before 7 o'clock on Clay Road near Lititz. Police on the scene said the driver of an SUV was blinded by the sun and struck the buggy from the back while going over a hill. The horse was killed in the crash. A person in the buggy was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The person in the SUV was not hurt.